Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
So Misha.
Who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No! I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Yeah. Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that? Ugh!
You know, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What? Hey! What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Yeah.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what...
Aw, man! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the... Watch it! I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spit or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between... It's between witty banter arising from a sense of competition...
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
News. A house collapses in Vinewood Hills.
Vigilantes getting tough.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
You were supposed to meet me at the Vespucci
Canal. Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Hang on until tomorrow.
What do you mean you're
this one will do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat strip.
What the fuck, dude?
You see that shit? Tell me you saw that shit.
Hello!
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Shit. Dad, don't go. Look, if you do go, don't say I told you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Dad? Let's take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey!
No!
Hey!
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
Dude, what are you doing?
Hey!
Fuck,
hey.
Man!
Come. I like him!
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk!
Come on!
Dad, you dumbass, these guys are serious!
Yeah, well, so am I.
Let's go to the scene of my fucking boat! Oh, motherfuckers! Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
If you say so, Trace.
Them down here. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos.
Back up, you pricks.
Move, Papa. You're going to hit me, you psychos. You psychopath!
gone? Cool. See, it's okay. I'll take you back to gym.
Okay! No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns!
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties!
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.